flat I ever really owned was a flat in Brewer Street. So good, it was kind of very romantic. It was right opposite the Rabbit Review Bar, and every night the neons flashed in the window and I could see the girls getting changed in the changing room from my bedroom. But it was a time of kind of change and turbulence in Soho at that time, because everything was closing down, it was changing, the whole street was becoming like a bit of like a desolate wasteland, really, in a way. And it was always noisy, you could never get a night's sleep any time, so every night was just noise, noise, every day was noise. But I loved it, really. It was a dream. I was living in Soho, and the neons were coming through the window. It was fantastic. This is called Brewer Street Blues.
To the Brewer Street.